I'm Dr. Gary Namie, co-founder of Workplace Bullying Institute and its current director, and the initiator, originator of the original Freedom from Workplace Bullies Week, which we started on or about 2010. And it has always been a time that we've designated to get bully targets who have postponed taking any action and employers who have shown tremendous indifference to workplace bullying, and unions who have yet to embrace workplace bullying as an organizing tool and a service to members, and coworkers who have done a bunch of nothing in helping their bullied colleagues. We wanted to announce this is the week to do something differently. Do something. That was the point. And it has taken many forms over the years. And we're proud to have started it. But I have to tell you, at this time, I'm most proud that the movement has gone international. Now, that wasn't done passively. That's thanks to our Canadian colleague and partner in crime in helping eradicate workplace bullying, Linda Crockett, the founder of the Canadian Institute for Workplace Bullying Resources. So, this going international is really a big deal, and it's beyond my wildest imagination. Let's have Linda talk to you about how that happened and what's going on now.
Thank you, Gary. I am so excited to have you here with me and talking about this week, because it has just blown up. It is a movement that is in motion now. I think a worldwide voice is what is needed, because this is a worldwide issue. And I think that collaborative voice tells people out there they're not alone. There are specialists in this area now around the world. And you know, Gary, when I came and took your course in 2012, nobody in Canada was talking about this issue. But now look at us, every province and federal legislation exists in Canada. That's really exciting. I think—
Okay, that makes me envious. We have nothing yet in the States. But anyway, go ahead.
I think this movement is in motion and there's no stopping it now. And my last question is, for all of you people out there that haven't gotten involved yet, what side of this change do you want to be remembered for? What do you want to be on? What side do you want to be on? Because it's happening. Nothing is stopping us now. Gary, I think we have 19 countries joining us this year.
Fantastic.
Yeah. So we are proud. All of us are proud. Everyone involved is proud. Please join us next year. Make this bigger and bigger. It's going to happen. Think about your grandchildren, your children. You want it safe in their workplaces. It's bad enough they're getting bullied at school. We're going to make that stop. We are promoting psychological safety for everyone.
Thank you, Linda. Everyone join in during Freedom Week. Oh, and here's a hint. Make it every day. Thanks a lot. Bye now.
Bye.